So these are second cuts. So these little bits right here of fluff and wool, these are second cuts. This happens when I have cut a section and then I go over it and I cut it a little bit shorter than I originally cut it. And these we take out. An easy way to do it, just shake your wool.